Hey Kelly, your favorite food lady here, Alex Cowell from Surfside Beach, South Carolina, and I just wanted to take a couple minutes and express my gratitude for the awesome Honey Badger course that I just finished with you in October. I wanted to take a moment because it's kind of hard to express in an email how great this program really was, and I hope that anybody who might be sitting on the fence about Honey Badger 201, of course, there will never be another 101 course again, but anybody who's on the fence about 201 will definitely jump right in with both feet because I know that I was on the fence for a couple of days, not understanding exactly the value that this is going to bring to my business, but it has been phenomenal. Just starting with my fan page on Facebook, it had always been something that I had used to really just kind of verbally vomit all over everybody, any kind of marketing materials from my company, Tastefully Simple. And I really learned the importance of the 90-10 rule. That's a fun rule that you get to learn about in the Honey Badger course, so I'm not going to spill the secret now. But I also grew by over 100 fans and still growing in the 31 days that the course took place, and I didn't even gain that many people in almost a year with my fan page, so that was huge. My engagement went up by thousands of percentages, so I didn't even think that was possible. And then I got to learn how to use all sorts of fun terms like edge kick, snipping tool, tagzito, and of course how to be a YouTube genius. So all those tools have been amazing for my fan page. They've helped to drive engagement towards my business and interest towards my business. And people are stepping forth and asking, "Hey, how do you know how to do this stuff? And who's teaching you how to do this stuff?" And asking for all of my trade secrets. So I thank you for that because I am really looking like a social media superstar thanks to you. And I cannot wait to see what the next phase of Honey Badgers learns from you. So if you're on the fence about Honey Badger, you need to join the ranks and take the plunge because it will be the best thing that you can do for your fan page. So thanks a lot, Kelly. Really appreciate what you did for me and my business, and look forward to working with you again. Mwah! Bye.